Carl Sandburg grew up in the heart of the Middle West. In his poems, you can sense his love for the great prairies and the people who settled them. We thought this poem especially suitable to our centennial celebration. Excerpts from the poem, Prairie, by Carl Sandburg. I am the prairie. I am here when the cities are gone. I am here before the cities come. I nourish the lonely men on horses. I will keep the laughing men who ride iron. I am dust of men. The running water babbled to the deer, the cottontail, the prairie dog. You came in wagons making streets and schools, kin of the axe and rifle, kin of the plow and horse singing, Yankee Doodle, Old Dan Tucker, Turkey in the Straw. You and the coonskin cap at a log house door hearing a lone wolf howl. You at a sod house door reading the blizzards and chinooks let loose from Medicine Hat. I am dust of your dust, as I am brother and mother to the copper faces, the worker in flint and clay, the singing women and their sons a thousand years ago, marching single file, the timber and the plant. I speak of new cities and new people. I tell you the past is a bucket of ashes. I tell you yesterday is a wind gone down, a sun dropped in the west. I tell you there is nothing in the world, only an ocean of tomorrows, a sky of tomorrows. I am a brother of the cornhuskers who say at sundown, tomorrow is a day. I am the prairie.
Somewhere over yonder, there's a prairie. Thank you. Come to God. Thank you. Oh. You can have a good meal, you can do whatever you feel. from 1885, when Charlie Harlan organized the first band in St. John and sold half interest in his hardware store to a man so he would direct it, music has been an important part of St. John's heritage. That's why this pageant has been a story in music. The backdrop, as many of you will remember, is the one from the old convention hall dating from 1909. The flag to my right is the one that flew over the old grade school. John Sidman rescued it, and Orville and Kenneth Sidman are letting us use it. It has 45 stars. In 1896, the 45th state came into the Union, Utah. In 1907, Oklahoma was added. We'd like to dedicate these last two songs to our past and our future. A past of progress, a future of promise.